While working on a drawing, entities often cross over each other, especially when editing the drawing. The result can be a drawing with gaps in it. The Repaint Windows command refreshes the screen so everything is displayed correctly. For example, moving this text leaves gaps in the crosshatching, but selecting the Repaint command fixes the display. Deleting these lines also leaves gaps in the crosshatching and the text, but repainting the screen fixes it. That completes this tutorial.